going to Gamperina and friends.
We're normal vampires in Transylvania, like the other monsters on every block. Till we packed our things and we flapped our wings, and we got a case of human race culture shock. Whoa, Vampirina, a foolish girl in a human world. Whoa, Vampirina, it may seem strange, but it's true. I'm just like you, Vampirina.
My name.
I don't know your name.
Well, I can't say it.
How about a game of charades?
Yes, let's play it.
Two words.
Right.
Second word.
Uh-huh.
Drink.
No.
Beverage.
No.
Wine.
No.
Juice.
Yes.
Okay, first word.
Okay.
Bug.
No.
Ant.
Close, but no.
Beetle.
Yes.
Beetle juice.
Wow, I'm impressed. And all you gotta do is say my name three times. Three times in a row. It must be spoken unbroken. Ready?
Yeah.
Okay, go.
Beetle juice.
Yes.
Beetle juice.
Yes.
My scruffy, get back, you flea-infested mongrel. Cause if I was a dog, the party is on. I gotta get a food cause my mind ain't gone. Did you see the rest coming from my eyes? Working for the pencil, did your mind not breaking it down? Me and my white gold shark, can you see the color? Any color will do, I stick on your lips when they call me big ball. Cause I'm the man of the land, when they see me they go woo.
Meow, 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 meow